Hello everybody and welcome to an episode of RLCraft. Last episode we died a couple of times and found this place, so today we are going to find... I kind of want to build that. I can't remember what it's called though. Shoot. Give me a second here. I can't remember what it's called. Where is it? Oh, wait. Mopped. Oh. That's... Soul Gazer there. Oh, that's not bad. Four diamonds, four bones, and a... Or four gold, four bones, and a diamond. Okay, we can work up to that, no problem. Alrighty then. I need some water. Dang it. Oh god, I really need water. There we go. Alright. So I'll work towards getting that so I have a mount to fly around. It'll make things a little easier. At the same time, we need some diamonds. Oh god. Oh. That's what that was there. Some armor is better than no armor. Change my mind. Alright. Can't use that yet. Probably use... Yeah, I can use that. Alright, we kind of explored the area, but at the same time, not so much. So, we came from this way, right? Let's see what's over here. Right, we didn't cross that. Okay, let's go over here. See what's across the river. Or, you know what? Let's do some mining today. So eager to just go out and fight things. Not so much. But I've always been thinking, hey, let's just fight things, raid dungeons, that's how we get things, right? Why don't we just go mine? So, we'll go find me house-ish area. And we'll just start... Jesus! Stupid thing. Here's a good spot. Just gonna do this. Already ran to some coal, that's pretty good. Well, it's a good thing that we did that because I totally have no torches. Even though, oh my gosh, oh crap. Unlit torches. Totally useless, unless you have flint and steel, which I do not have. This is stressful. I could just steal those torches, but meh. It's whatever. Yeah, screw it. I'm just gonna go exploring. Hopefully, I don't run into a dragon this time. That would suck. Yet. See something on my mini map here. It looks like a cave. But at the same time, I mean, I can't really explore it if it is. I look a ca Nope. Just some water. Looks like it's getting cold. Or could be all that. This is so far uneventful. Apparently, that water was pretty cold. Come on. Come on, there we go. Get to the top, see what we're dealing with. Oh, wait, I can't. Thing over there, but I don't know, let's try and get down. Oh, my ankles. Oh, that hurt less than I thought it would. have no healing, so that's awesome too. There's a snow biome over there. Well, it looks to be a village over there. That's cool. All right, let's check out what's over there. Yeah, I see villagers on the map. Ooh, ooh, ooh! Ankles! Oh, God. Ooh, it's a snow village. No idea what's going on over here, but okay. Looks like something crashed here. Yep, definitely looks like something crashed here. Meteorite? That was close. Oh, Jesus! Now, apparently that was pitiful. They're Eskimos. That's cool. I guess things spawn in lava, eh? Let's at least get rid of some of this fire. Some wood. Ooh, iron. Let's see if they got a waypoint for me to activate here. So I can. What? An ice cube. The heck can I use an ice cube? Neat. You. You seem friendly. Okay, I guess you're friendly. Oh, you. I need you. Come here. Come back down. Oh God, hypothermia. Torches? Oh god. Where's that lava? So this village is just meh. But you know what? Oops. Oh great, it's night time. Sapphires, eh? I ain't got none of those. Continue on our merry way, even though it's nighttime and things are gonna want to kill us. Yep, I know. Wasn't that convenient? I think there's a bed in this one actually. Yeah. Yoink, my bed. And now we can continue on our way. That is so convenient. Not that way. Alright, now let's see what's over here. I know I can't. Yeah. Oh, spiders' webs. Interesting. Ooh, it's a dungeon. Ooh, it's a spider dungeon. I hate spiders. But they're easy to kill, so whatever. Alright. We can already almost build that. I think we're going to be able to get that to that at the end of the day, or by before the end of the episode. Got the one diamond, need one more gold. We're also gonna need the treats, but you know, we'll get to there when we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Eee. Slow this. Okay, well, I'm gonna die. Disappointing. How am I supposed to get all that stuff back without dying a million times? What difficulty am I on anyway? Easy, yeah, okay. Sure, whatever you say. Iron sword must just suck. As an iron sword, I guess it does suck either way. Hold on here, guys. Sorry, my phone's just glitching out here. There we go. All right. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Well, at least I'm outside this time. Seems as though there's another thing over there, so once I get my stuff, I will back the heck out of this. And try and see what's over there in lieu of dying a million times over again. Stairs just like the wrong way. Okay. Well, if it works, it works, right? All right, off we go to that. Oh, is that another village? No, registering bag. Oh, that looks like a dungeon. So it looks like a dungeon. Oh wow, that's pretty cool. It's like a lost city looking thing. Definitely a dungeon though. Or just like okay, vindicators and witches. Ah, just let them kill each other. Some plaster I can't even use. Nothing to heal myself. What? Oh, okay. Apparently I'm. What? Oh, there we go. See if we can't snag these, huh? Yes, that's all I needed. All I needed. And then you are going to heal me. Right? Yeah. Come back! Come back! I still need healing. God, I did not expect that. I will bookmark that to raid later. Okay. I'll probably do it from here, eh? Just gonna snipe these guys out. Oh, I missed. They're just gonna stand here and let me kill them, eh? So many of them in there, though. They're just all gonna. Okay, hold up. Gotta put my render distance back down to 8 here. Okay. Maybe now I'll have a slight chance. Oh. Dear sweet Jesus. Okay, well they just destroyed me. Whew. Alright. If I can't straight up get my equipment without dying. Yep, nope. I couldn't do it. I have to get my stuff back here. Got an ice cube. Forgot about that. Oh, God. That was terrible. That was absolute terrible. Get myself situated a little bit better here. pickaxe, all that. Okay, good to know. Got all my levels up too. Okay. Just gonna quickly raid a little, see if what they got here. Interesting. Gotta take care of this. Why not, right? I'll get rid of all of them. Just those two, just for the experience. Leather armor, don't need it. Iron axe, I could use an iron axe. At least this way, the next time I come through here, there'll still be mobs here for me to kill. Let's see what's through here. Oh, I'll take that and that and that. And definitely that. Given if I can use it. Morphine, beautiful morphine. Oh, I can use the medkit actually. Good to know. I just can't use the enchanted one. Let's get rid of a few things here. That's not terrible, at least. I can't even mind that. Sick. This place is pretty cool, actually. Okay. Dude, I think your meat's gone bad. Alright, I'll head back down. And I'll head back so we can make that thing. Take it off. Damn, might as well do that now. This is a little impossible to do without taking it off that. Oh, that's not fair. Yeah. Where's my waypoint? Where's my waypoint? Oh, jeez. There's that, so. Yeah, move. God, you take up so much space. I totally would have died there if it wasn't for all that. Oh god. Alright. Back here. Alright, let's do this in the daytime. Ow, 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 ow. That hurt. That hurt, that hurt, that hurt. Is there no crafting bench here? What the heck? Oh, excuse me. There we go. Really? Alright, so. If I remember correctly, probably don't. And a diamond? Yay! Now with this, we can... Oh god, that's even worse. But that's not bad. We can make a soul stone. Soul key. Alright. Okay, so for treats, you really want to go with that one, which I'm pretty sure is. Yeah, chicken. Wow, okay. That's the easiest one to get. Two bones and, like, chicken or cooked joust. Yeah. I can just go fight a bunch of chickens and get that. I will also need 4 diamonds and 4. I need 2 more diamonds. And 4 of the. Ender pearls. So. Let's put that in there, not to lose it. Same with that. Need another bone, apparently, too. Alrighty. Apparently I can't use that. I guess I can level up. Level up farming. Good. Alright. I'm gonna make a, what do you call it? Do I not have any string? No, I got rid of every single piece of string I owned. Why would I have string? I'm gonna make a saber. I think that's what it's called? I assume that's what it's called. Either way, I'm making one. Anything in here, did I? No. Okay. Because I find the sabers work better than the regular swords. Nope, got nothing to trade. We will also need the saddle, which I will have to level up agility for. That's okay. I thought I had more emerald than that, but apparently not. Why can I not? Right, there's no. It's in this house. Jesus. What are you doing in here? Scaring me and shit. Yeah, Iron Saber. Perfect. Let's go back and explore a little now. Maybe not that quite yet. Like, let's not finish that off yet. But let's keep exploring this area, because let me just put a waypoint on that waypoint. That way I can find it again if I need to. Diamonds, 4 ender pearls, and a bone. We're probably gonna need multiple, so quite a few bones. Alright, I guess we're going back in here after I get some water. That's our best source for all that. There we go. Water's over here. I should really build myself a water thing. Oh, hey, chicken. I'm gonna need a lot of chicken, so. Okay, that's weird. Perfect. I thought I got. Oh my god, I got distracted. Nope. Yeah, I probably got distracted. That happens a lot. It's so distracted sometimes. Kill me. I hear another one. Die. No survivors. 6 is enough for now, because makes 4, which is about all you need for one of them. Thought I heard a knock. Just me. God. Just sneak up on people like that. That was a mess back there. Okay. Oh god, I hate it. I just get bombarded. Saw that coming. Okay, well, let's see what we're after time. I think we're gonna end this episode here, guys. Hope you enjoyed watching. Like and subscribe. Duh. That was intense. Anywho, see you guys in the next episode. Bye.